Whatever happened to John Nickolas? He was a boy I knew in junior high school. He was different from the rest. We all made fun of him. Whatever happened to John Nickolas? And I wonder why I think about him now. He had the glasses and a hearing aid. Kids can be so cruel. He was very smart, smarter than the rest. Always did his homework, always did his best. It must have been very hard, isolation for defense, living in a world without friends. School days, good and golden. Whatever happened to John Nickolas? He's probably a scientist or a big executive. I hope he's happy now and a big success. I wonder, does he ever think of me?